$150 million for the first day of ICO work was collected by the project Sirin Labs. The project is in charge in the creation of IT products with the use of blockchain technology under the trademark Finney. The task of innovative product Sirin Labs is making the use and storage of cryptocurrency more mobile, affordable and safe. Co-founder of Sirin Labs Moshe Hogeg said, "The support that we have received within the ICO's framework provides evidence of the increased interest in secure devices with advanced functions of trade and storage of cryptocurrency.